Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Sigur Reinhardt, and welcome back to a brand new episode. Sky Factory. In which we ask ourselves, how the bloody fuck am I supposed to get this is the prestige window. Once again, coming soon. Still. $350. Mulch. Insanium in the membranium.
Unlocks the copper mine's eye to further automate resource collection. Trees.
It's explosion. Oh my god. Hmm. Oh, the scenes, oh my god. Hold up. Porcelain tank. What if I do a porcelain tank instead? Shit. Except it's going to be a little bit longer simply because of the fact that I kind of forgot to start the timer. Again. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. I suppose I could put that there. And then, whoop. Not much, but it's enough. That's right. It only does the one. Birch. Which, how convenient. We've got two right there. All that remains. Oh, really? Can't sit there and be like, hey, why don't you trade me for an emerald? Damn. All that remains is for me to somehow see if I get any seeds from this. If I don't, then I'm fucked. Yeah, I don't think. Nope. What was that? That was lettuce. All we need is beetroot. Carrot. Lettuce again. Lettuce again. Nope. Pumpkin. Potato. Yay. At least we got something.
It's already been 20 minutes. Hold up.
It's going to say when it started.
I'm gonna say it's gonna be, it's so it's been about 10 minutes then. Oh.
Sucks. Water, can I just like... deposit this back in there? Or do I need to like... But I do need it to rain, so that's important. Because I need blocks, I need the water for that. Don't I need glass as well? I think I do. Shit. So, oh shit, I just flat out got bone meal. Cool.
No! I think those seeds might have been the seeds that I needed. Probably not the... Those are melon seeds. I don't need those. That's a dandelion. I don't need those. I need beetroot. I hope it's not the only way that I can get that. Because if it is, I'm fucked.
I mean, who knows? Maybe if I'm lucky, apple tree seeds will plop. I'll be like,
okay then.
And then I'll be able to turn around and be like,
boom.
This doesn't give anything special. Boom, boom.
Do need this.
Let me double check, see if I don't have any in my inventory. One of those. Six of those. See if I'm in here. Nope. One, of course. Yes. Rain. Oh, thank the gods. I wonder if it's like actually related. Probably not. Alright. We'll use up this bone meal. See if we can get beetroot seeds. Oh, well, we're definitely getting flowers, that's for sure. Yes! Yes! Oh, thank the gods. That's one beer. Hold up. Apple sapling. Costs 8 beetroot. I only have 1. This once more, and then I'm ending the episode. Oh dear Lord, I'm just very happy. You have no idea how happy I am. Oh, hey. Thank you, game. Looks like that twerking thing doesn't work on that. Alright, so we've got 4 beetroot. That's nice. We've got 4 set up. I'm ready to go. And again, that's also nice. Okay, so slowly, actually, he's getting wetter. I think that's because of the rain. Oops. So acacia saplings are made from apple sapling, which is made from planting apple seeds. Well, I'm going to end the episode here. So, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more content. And I shall see you all Monday. Bye. And remember, hail Sithis.